We have breaking news in the NFL. Chase Claypool has been traded for a second-round pick to the Bears. We have TJ Hockenson also being reported trading to the Vikings. And we have Brandon Cooks, who wants to be a Dallas Cowboy.